Howdy partners, 1 hour before sunset and I just watched Sandy Jack's video striding along Helvellyn Striding Edge and it made me want to get out and do something, so I'll go for a bike ride for an hour at sunset. Lovely September day, not a cloud in the sky again, but with just a tang of coolness in the background, not the boiling hot summer, but still very pleasant. And I'll just ride till about 8 o'clock when the sun sets. Nights are drawing in now. Just get a bit of a sweat up. Take a few pictures of the golden hour. Corn's almost ripe, or the maize to the right. The grapes almost ripe. The air smells of fecundity. I haven't been out on the bike for ages. Just been taking it easy all August, going to Mori and generally kicking back. Nice to get out and feel that wind on your face. Get out from under the spell of the computer for a few minutes. Love is out walking in the back lanes of Baden-Württemberg. Every year the same old story, but every year a bit different somehow. For a little deserted village and then into the forest. Anyway, I'm tempted to go up through the forest to the lookout tower at the top to get the sunset, but whether I can make that in 40 minutes is a bit doubtful. I don't want to waste a sunset in being in the middle of the forest, so I think I'll just stay on the edge of the forest and work our way around the edge in the sun. Still a bit of light shining up the valley. Try to get a couple of photos. 7:30. Sunset's at 1 minute before 8 tonight. I think it is. Let's just put this camera down somewhere. And not forget it. So we'll just scoot down that path a little bit, see if we can get a couple of shots from there, nice sunset. I don't think it's going to be much today. Wonder what's happened to those grapes. They all look dead. Maybe they have to renew them. And this lot here, all totally overgrown. No one's taking care of business. So I'll just put you up on that pole for a bit. Did I say about it being a bit cooler? The sweat is lashing off at me. So I'll just scoot along there a little bit there. Just find a nice place to put the GoPro and just hang around now. The next 10 minutes, watch the sun setting. So my heart is, it's another day done.